You've heard that software engineers get paid a lot of money out of college. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how much you can actually make in an entry-level job. We'll be looking at different companies to see how entry-level software engineers get paid. According to Glassdoor, an entry-level software engineer can make anywhere about $75,000 to $125,000 in total compensation in the United States. Please note that most salary quotes are divided into base pay and additional compensation. For the simplicity of this video, we will be looking at total compensation. This includes the base salary plus stocks or any bonuses. Let's look at the entry-level salaries of some big-name software companies. At Google, you can see the total compensation for an entry-level software engineer is a whopping $188,000. That's a lot of money for a college grad. For Apple, the starting salary is $153,000. You can see here so far, Microsoft has the lowest entry-level compensation at $146,000. That's not too far behind the other companies, but I've also heard that Microsoft has a better work-life balance. For Amazon, you can see that the total compensation is $173,000. This is fairly accurate to the offer I got. At Amazon, as an SDE intern, I was making $105,000 a year. As I become a full-time employee next year out of college, the total compensation increases. The base salary is around $130,000, with about $140,000 in stocks vested over 4 years. This is not including bonuses that I will not disclose, since I want you all to be excited when you land your own job and see what numbers they are. So if we look at the total compensation for just those two numbers, it will be about $165,000 a year. Obviously, everyone wants to land a six-figure job out of college. In reality, this might only be realistic if you work for one of the big-name companies, such as Google, Facebook, Apple, or Amazon. They will have a higher starting salary than unknown companies or startups because they have a lot more money. The only problem is that they're harder to get into. I have a video on how to score an interview with one of these big companies. Soon, I will be making an in-depth video on how to build your resume and how to structure it so you can get one of these jobs yourself. If you want tips and help on getting your first software engineering job, make sure to like and subscribe as I will be making more content to help everyone on their journey to success. Keep up the grind, and I'll see you in the next video.